So to your father has to work very hard to pay your fees. Your mother gets up early in the morning to prepare your breakfast, to prepare your lunch, dinner. And you are so dear to them. Every second they think only about you. Whether they go to a shop or they go to a mall, whether they go to a vegetable shop, you are occupying 100% of their mind. So you should be very, very thankful. You should express your gratitude to them. They don't expect anything from you. They expect a lot of mark from you. That's all. They expect discipline. They expect good mark. They work. They want you to be obedient and come up in life. For which we are going to take a pledge today. Now every day we take a pledge, national pledge we take. Today you are going to take a different type of pledge. The pledge is that you will be sincere and hardworking to your parents. Okay. So I am going to administer the pledge. All of you will take it. Put your hand. You will repeat along with me. Okay. I am
coming
from a
very
respectful family.
My parents
love me so much.
They have
lot of expectations
from me.
They will be very happy
if I work hard
with lot of focus
and concentration.
In my health and prosperity lies
their happiness.
From today,
I promise that
I will be
a very disciplined student.
I will not allow
anybody
to follow up
whether
I have done
my classwork
or my homework.
I will get up
very early in the morning
and study
with lot of focus
and concentration.
This is
the only
thanksgiving
I can give
to my parents.
I will make
my parents
and my teachers
proud of me.
I will be
very obedient
and disciplined
in the classroom.
This is a promise.
This is a promise.
And this is a promise.
Thank you. Yale Rock School Canvas Technology for Smart Schools presents India K-12 Awards IKA 2024 Chennai Honours Sai Lakshmi Madam for excellence in focusing on comprehensive evaluation for creating future leaders. This is in recognition of her all these years of work, which continues here. I request Radha Madam to hand over this shield to together with you. Come. It is also my pleasure. Eldrock School Canvas Technology for Smart Schools presents India K-12 Award 2024 IKA 2024 Chennai Honours Radha Sridharan for excellence in bringing needed reforms in K-12 education at Vishwaksena Global Senior Secondary School. It's my pleasure to hand over this to Radha Madam.
For admission, contact Vishwaksena Vidya Vikas Matriculation Higher Secondary School, 9566205555. Vishwaksena Global Senior Secondary School 8754530170. Vishwaksena Arts and Science College for Women 8668056635. Vishwaksena College of Education B8 9444058844. Polivakam Tiruvallur. Vishwaksena Tiny Tots 8531811111. Punga Nagar Tiruvallur.